Day number two, we got the coffee crew, this late night coffee crew.
Number four.
These are the drink a pot yourselves crew.
Yeah, this is.
I'm a part of that, but I'm leaving.
My first cup.
Mom's beach, please.
Yeah, leave
Rachel. Perfect pink with your robe.
Oh yeah, I mean.
Liam, are you getting some good food?
Oh, nice.
Now I'm going to join the beach crew. So I'm gonna go check out what they are doing down at the beach. Pat told me to bring him a shirt for Brucey, so that means it's hot. All right, Pat's working out on the beach. So is the rest of the family doing some workout. We got a shirty on Bruce because it is hot. Hot dog.
It said it was gonna rain and be cloudy today.
The boys are playing some makeshift volleyball here with a hose. So Pat and I are making dinner tonight, and Carrie is pretending like she's doing this for school.
Okay, I actually
you did help. Yes, you did.
I have five. Sorry.
Bacon wrapped shrimp pineapple with barbecue drizzle.
I have like five food slabs I have to make up. So
good. Oh, I'm glad you like the smell. And then we're also making. We haven't put the pineapple on the grill yet, but we're making grilled chicken with peppers. Pat has a jalapeno. We marinated for a while. We have the hottest grill master in town.
Yeah, definitely.
Bethany's the one who
like this
pot. Wow. Now he's Bethany, she gets it like this.
Hey, I'm just coffee.
Love it.
Bubbles at 7 a.m. Go get the bubbles. Can you catch one, Liam? My little dollar store buy. Worth every penny.
All done.
We got some fun waves today. It is so windy. And they are going crazy. And then Liam and Brucey. Me best.
Dad had a
floss because
he doesn't quite know.
Yeah, Liam and Papa.
Brucey, yeah. Can you shake it? Dance.
What? Tell me. Tell me. Wow, my hair looks bad. I love them!
Yeah, Leah!
Leah! Oh. Nice dance!
Woo-hoo! Can you jump high? Yay! Good job! What are you doing with your legs?
Wow. He knows how to do it.
I know how to do it.
weekend.
That's a good leg workout.
Yeah,
find a weekend that I have like Boy. Friday off.
Date number three. We got Johnny, Mommy. Yeah. Pat is frying up some peps. We got some tacos being made. Does it get better than tacos? I don't know.
I got it out of the closet.
So we are going out, and I think we just found a block party. Donuts, and I got a chocolate with sprinkles. Pretty cute.
Cute.
And Pat got some soft serve, apparently.
Yeah.
Which is probably delicious.
Looks soft.
We are checking out Rockaway Grill, and it's right off the beach. We got the beach. The ocean's right over there. So, what the? We just stopped at Palm Pavilion.
Oh, yeah.
And we're right off the beach.